So before we start, let us sing our confidence hymn. Sampana. Today we will witness the renewal of marriage vows of three of our couples here. We pray that marriage itself will last because it reflects the love of God. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have made this my thoughts and my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my own speaker's fault. Therefore I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, will let your Son be present at the nuptials and change water into wine in order to reveal your glory to men. Through the intercession of Blessed Virgin Mary, His Mother, change our hearts to the fire of your love, so that interiorly renewed, we may be worthy to take part in the eternal nuptials. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and lives with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Happy are you who fear the Lord.
What you must provide, you will enjoy. You will be blessed and prosper.
Happy are you who fear the Lord.
Your wife will be like a holy wife. Within your womb, your children like young holy plants around the
table
of
His
mouth.
Happy are you who fear the Lord.
The soul of the man who blessed, who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion. May you see Jerusalem's prosperity on the days of your life. Response.
Happy are you who fear the Lord.
Please all stand and let us sing Alleluia.
Alleluia.
mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." Now there were six stone water jars there for the Jewish rites of purification, each holding 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus said to the servants, "Fill the jars with water." And they filled them up to the brim. And he said to them, "Now draw some out and take it to the master of the feast." So they took it. When the master of the feast tasted the water, now it became wine, and did not know where it came from. Though the servants who had drawn the water knew, the master of the feast called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone serves the good wine first, and when people have drunk freely, then the poor wine. But you have kept the good wine until now." The Gospel of the
Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
There are three types of rings used by the medicals. The first type is what you call the engagement ring, followed by the wedding ring, and lastly, sapphire ring. All right, so you already know this joke is no longer new, but anyway, actually it's really true. Sapphire ring is part and parcel of married life, but that doesn't mean that just because there is suffering, there are problems, doesn't mean that we have to let go of marriage. We still have to continue with our married life in spite of all of the problems. That's why we have to try our best. You must have heard that expression, making the best out of a bad job. Do you understand that? You need to say, "Kapapangang tinapu kayo, pero ginagawin the best mo pa rin, something good will come out." This is what is symbolic in today's gospel. Okay, gospel natin? The Lord asks us to fill the water jars to the brim. Pulwin natin. This represents human effort. Gawin natin lahat ng pwede gawin. Magpatawad, magiging pasensya, magpapasensya, at magtsaga tayo sa ating buhay, asawa. And yet, the Lord will transform this into a sweet wine. The human effort will become divine if we try to cooperate. As we celebrate this month, we pray for our married couples here who are living their marriage vows. But at the same time, we also pray for everyone. Although some of you are already married, you know, we also pray that some of your partners may not be around. But we pray that you will also have this love, this forgiveness, and this peace in your hearts. Right now, so we now call on our couples. And then you have your paper. So just beside this Laotina, okay, after all, this is just a small church. It's on page 4. Before you do so, I ask you first to join this congregation in reaffirming their baptismal promises. Do you reject Satan?
I do.
And all his works?
I do.
And all his empty promises?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried? Rose to the dead and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
And now, dear husbands, please take your wife's hand. I ask you, do you renew your marriage vows to your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad? So the husband will first insert the ring into his wife. See, and then you can link it clearly. Nakita niyo yun, the one on the family page. You will mention the ring and then. Have you seen it? Okay. So yung husband muna muna. What is her name, Daddy? See the name?
Who are to update their board exams, bar exams.